just thought I would bring you on my first dough run in the morning. Got my milk heated up to 35 degrees-ish, just warm, under 43, right? I've got my melted butter, got my eggs, got my vanilla, I've got my salt, I've got my, I think I have everything. Got flour. What am I missing? Yeast is going. Yeah, I think we're good to go. So, I just thought I would just mix one up and show you kind of what my base dough is. It's a 4X on the recipe that I worked out at my house. And, yeah, it works out really well and people are really liking it. And, you know, that's fantastic. So, here we go. I'm a proof yeast. This to get all the little extra bits out of there. If it needs another one, get some more. Right. Now that's going. I got my compost bucket and my eggs. Butter.
that's it. And then I add my flour in about 2 minutes. And then it gets the super loud, so all that last stuff. And then we just keep spinning until it's ready to go. So
I'll show you one more.
So in the afternoons, I pre-measure out and weigh all of my ingredients. So I have something like this going right now. So those go in at the start, this goes in at the end, everything's pre-weighed. I have 8 rounds of these, so I pre-weigh out 8 batches of dough the day before, at the end of my day, and it allows me to be a little more efficient. So yeah, anyways. Donuts. And yeah.